scarf to look like a gay brown boy. Ow! 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 Hey.
Yeah?
I was wondering, do you know the difference between love and obsession? And what's the difference between obsession and desire?
I don't know.
Do you think that this feeling will last forever?
You mean like forever ever? Forever ever? Forever ever? Forever ever? You sure?
God,
I hope so. Me too. It's all finished, or it's all I have time to do anyway.
Thank you.
Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna go shower. Let's go to bed.
Together?
There isn't really any other physical way of being.
I guess you're right.
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah?
I just want you to know I still hate you. I still think you're disgusting.
Okay.
And, you're not a gnome.
No, never. What if?
You don't deserve it. You deserve to be taken out of the main story. I deserve to be replaced by white girls in our own story by our lives, because we don't look good on the stage. We deserve to be ignored.
Back from myself.
let go.
Really?
Yeah, just do it. Here.
I mean, I don't know.
Here, just do it.
You guys want to stop being brown boys too?
So it's probably for the best.
Yeah. Probably is for the best, right?
You mean it like that?
I know what you meant.
Sweet and mean, I want to be your blowjob.
You're probably shy and introspective. That's not part of my objective. I just want your fresh young Jimmy. Jimmy slamming, ramming in me. Every time I see your face, I think of things not pure and chaste. I want to fuck you like a dog. Take you home and make you like it. Everything you ever wanted, everything you ever thought of, is everything I'll do to you. I'll fuck you till your dick is blue.